Make sure you guys look out for Rock Hard Bastards EP coming out early next year.